The Royal Oak Historical Society, formed in 1939, came into possession of this former fire station in 2005. After extensive renovations, the Historical Society celebrated the grand opening of its museum in the spring of 2010. Its first exhibit celebrated the history of Royal Oak, followed by a World War II exhibit. Currently, the museum is commemorating the 150th anniversary of the beginning of the Civil War with an exhibit featuring artifacts from that time period with a spotlight on Abraham Lincoln. The Lincoln items are on loan from Robert Dondero, son of George A. Dondero, Royal Oak's first school board president, first mayor, and U.S. congressman.
Well, we are very fortunate. George Dondero was a real avid fan of Abraham Lincoln, and he had been in communication with Robert Todd Lincoln for many, many years and had been collecting Lincoln memorabilia, pictures, stories, etc. So when George died, his son Robert got the whole collection, the whole Lincoln collection. When George went to Washington in 1934, Robert Todd Lincoln was still alive, and so there were 3 years when he got very close with the family, the children, and then eventually the grandchildren. And so our collection is huge.
Among the Lincoln items on display are a piece of a military discharge letter with Lincoln's signature at the bottom and an original New York Herald newspaper announcing the death of the president. Several rare photographs are on display as well, including some taken by famed Civil War photographer Matthew Brady. This Brady portrait of Lincoln is believed to be one of only five in existence. In addition to the Lincoln artifacts, on display are clothing, household items, and weapons from the Civil War era. Some are reproductions, but most are original.
One of my favorite collections is over here. This is from Mike Grier, a Royal Oak resident. He loaned us his collection from his two uncles, and his uncles' names were Matthew and James. Matthew was an officer, and this is the officer's sword, and we have his picture with the sword. This derringer is exactly like the one that killed Lincoln. It is not the Lincoln gun, but Derringer made a lot of guns. But look how beautiful it is, the engraving and the wood, and how small it is. People are always surprised how small it is. Then we have what they call a pepper gun. I always call it a miniature Gatling gun, because the barrel revolves and shoots six bullets, and they're similar to the bullets to your right there. Those little pellets would come out. And so this display of guns is really one of my favorite displays.
The current exhibit runs through the end of October. Visitor hours are Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Saturdays from 1 to 4 p.m. There is no admission fee, although donations are appreciated. The Historical Society is a nonprofit organization run exclusively by volunteers. When the current exhibition comes to an end, volunteers will begin setting up the museum's Christmas display, celebrating the history of the holiday in Royal Oak. For more information, call 248-439-1501 or visit the museum's website, royaloakhistoricalsociety.org. In Royal Oak, this is Joe Johnson reporting for CMNtv News Briefs.